Hello friends, welcome to Jainam Software. So I am back with another video. In this video we are going to see how we can fix the date for installment and how can we do the master setup setting for installment start date. Just have a look. So from the master setup, go to the setting option and here you can select money lending, and here you can see first installment start after. So if value is 1 means first installment will start after 1 day, or if it is 1 week after 1 week, or if it is 1 month after 1 month. So your installment is start date is after 1 month or after 1 day, and just you can select the same value 1 and just add this. So I have added this already. Now just we can select one customer and just create loan for him. For example, let's take 5000, rate of interest 2% monthly, interest with principal and for 5 months. And now here loan disbursement date is 2 September 2020, so I will keep this as it is. But here your installment start date is 2 9 2020, so just don't change here, just keep it as it is and just save this. So one loan number 126 has been created. Now just check 126. And you can see the 2 September to 2 Feb that we have created the loan. Now just check the installment tracker. So here you can see 2 October, first date is 2 October. So we don't need to change that date from while creating that loan. Just do the master setup setting and the next month will come automatically. So here we have created loan for 2 September, but now it is showing for the first installment started for 2 October. So that is right, for that we have done some master setup setting. So this type we can arrange the date whatever we want to do. So this type we can work in Jainam Software. So thank you friends for watching this video, and don't forget to like our channel from YouTube. Have a nice day.